Hello, the kids, it is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming to you with another episode of The Shadows of Mordor. Alright, when we left off, we were dealing a bit with some of the Uruks in the area, because, well, there's a lot of them, and a lot of them have abilities that I don't necessarily like. One of them being no chance. That's not good for me. And turns out one of them, our lovely Zune the Drunk, well, lovely, we've never really met him yet, but we know a drunk back in, Udun, there we go. And this guy is actually relatively close to us. I can actually see him with the Wraith vision. And this guy has no chance. He won't have any chance later as well. he has no chance, which doesn't allow me to get back up if I get knocked down, because he'll just outright kill me. And other than that, he's just... he's really a threat with that. That's a threat enough as it is. And I'm trying to get rid of those as much as possible, so I have to get rid of him. Unfortunate, but hey, there you go. And he's right over there, I noticed. And then there's a grog over here fighting these guys as well. That was happening in the background while I was trying to set up the recording, because apparently my update for the recording software's fucked up the settings again, because that's what Elgato does. So, oh well, managed to fix it. Took several resets and annoying shenanigans, but I managed to do it nonetheless. Now, that said, gotta deal with him. He just sitting here supervising some fucking slaves? Is that what he's doing? That seems weird for him to just be doing that.
Zune.
Huh. Oh well. He's vulnerable to combat finishers, so I can do that, but I want to capture him first. There we go. And do this. There we go. Oh, jeez. Shit. Oh, hi! Your friend interrupted.
What? What are you? You want to fight?
Well, kinda, yeah. A little bit. Okay, there we go. Get this guy dealt with. Perfect. Knock him out of the way. Yep. I didn't mean to kill him. I didn't mean to kill him like that. But that works, I guess. I was planning on killing him anyway. Yeesh. Wasn't the plan. I was planning on using him to threaten a war chief, but hey, this works too, I guess. Wasn't my intention, though. Anyway, apparently there's one of these over here. Might as well grab that if I can get Talion to move. Go. Up go. Pull up. And drop to hang. Go. And drop a little bit. There we go. Oh, I could have just done it this way. I made it difficult for myself. Per usual. Perfect. Oh. Things are going bad over there. Alright, I found a couple more of those. At least, there was one right nearby the Silver Tower that I spawned at. Sword Rune, what did we got? 18% chance to recover plus 5 health on any kill. Hmm. That would be good. All focus and elf shot on any last chance success. That would be good, too, to keep. Be honest, any kill is more likely than any time my hit streak reaches 30, but that is still a really high chance to recover full health, should I manage to do that. I'll replace it with this for now. This level 8 one. Should I get a higher level of this, I will definitely replace that. But, that seems more likely and more useful than the other one. So I'm just going to keep that on for now. Alright, I won't destroy the other one down for anything. It just... that works out in my favor. Okay. They are, they're having fun down there. That's for sure. Alright, there was other things that I needed to do around here. There's this thing here. What was this? Crush the Ripper, who's apparently our nemesis, which doesn't make sense. At least to me, because I don't remember him killing me.
We've got a killer lurking around.
Well, yeah, that'd be me. Okay, that was far drop. Alright, I'm just gonna head over here and get this thing done and over with. Vendetta. For who? Okay. Up here for Rhino 5-0. Okay. By Gunza, the Ever Wounded. Huh. Alright, well, there's something I can do eventually, but for right now I'm gonna deal with Krosh, because apparently he's a threat. Well, he's a nemesis because he can also do no chance. I believe he's one of them? I think he's one of the, like, the three. Yeah, there was no chance for Krosh. There was no chance for, Goroth, who we killed twice. Jesus. I'm still annoyed by that, by the way. And we got Zoom the Drunk, who is also a no chance, who is now dead and hopefully stays that way. So, let's see who else we have. I don't think anyone else had that sort of skill on them. I'm just gonna double check. No, nothing on him. Nothing on him. Okay, so the only other guy is Mog, who's an elite captain. I'll have to deal with him soon. He has a fear of ghouls and is damaged by combat, finishers, and explosions, so I'll have to take advantage of that when I can. And it doesn't seem like anyone else but those two are still left alive, so let's deal with Krosh. So why not, right? Beast Hunt. There we go. Does he have fast killing for beasts? I don't right remember.
Smash them and snap.
Okay, I'm gonna double check. No, he does not. However, he can be damaged by range attacks and combat finishers, but invulnerable to stealth. So I can shoot him all I want, really. Okay, well, in that case, I'll do that. Okay, got a good hit there. Another good hit there. Another good hit there. Oh, he's getting attacked now. Okay, there we go. Fire arrow. Shit, that didn't work. Shit, okay. Shadow strike. Come on. Then, that was good. That was perfect. And in all this confusion, oh, jeez. What the fuck? Come on. There we go. Oh, jeez. Ow. So much for the confusion being a benefit. Hey there!
Blood legs, fresh meat.
Well, I mean, there's also other meat elsewhere. And now you're dead. Again, not what I intended, but it works. Beast Hunt resolved. He died. I was planning on dominating him, but for some reason the game glitched out and forced me to grab another Uruk. That was weird. Well, but now that that's dealt with, I'm gonna take that. Elf shot an enemy kill while riding a monster. That's not useful for me. Also, I gotta run because Karagors are now everywhere. Yeesh. Okay, up we go. Where's Elf shot? I saw Elf shot. Where's it? Oh, it's over here. Perfect. Alright.
Don't you look at me.
Okay. I'm gonna look at you all I want. Okay. I'm gonna go up here, because I assume he was actually talking to the slaves here. Hey, buddy. I need to talk to you. Like that.
Escaping slave.
And... come on. Come on. Oh, come on now. What? Oh, he's branded to me. I forgot that those brand him now. Or brand them. Okay. Should grab this guy. As well. Also, I learned that there's an ability where I can just kill them on sight. There we go. Or, not kill them on sight, rather. Once I've branded them, I can just decide to either have them attack or make them all die. Whichever is my choosing. So I can do that, and eventually I will do that. So apparently they'll just go on their usual methods and paths once they're branded. But, once I've, chosen to, they can attack or die. Not die yet. I just need to unlock that ability. eventually, but I can do that sometime. And I can just choose whatever I want to do with them. They'll just do the regular pathing and regular, whatever, as long as I have them branded.
Let's find out what's been making them strange noises.
Ah, Mordor's a noisy place, and you can ignore the captain. He worries too much.
Yeah, that's true. That is very true. Captains are big whiny babies because they're all afraid of me. Alrighty, let's see what we got elsewhere. Well, everywhere else has nothing. Ooh, intel guy. I should get to him. And then I'll do this after that. But I want to get that intel, mainly because it'll help me in the long run find out more about the enemies I have to face. Also, I saw something moving that looked big. Tree. Okay. I was hoping it wasn't, you know, an opponent. That would be embarrassing! Jesus. Okay, speaking of embarrassing. Okay. Ow. That didn't work out. That really didn't work out. Jeez. Okay. Okay. Well, ow. That didn't work out. Oh, jeez. Fuck. Okay. They just left me alone, it looked like. There we go. Lethal. Alright. That worked out. Well, that's not going to work out for me if these guys get killed. Okay. Alright. And that should distract them enough. There we go. Gain intel. Okay. It's good for me. Next one in the line. That was Pigoog the Bloody. I don't know his weaknesses because he ran up on me randomly, if I remember right. So, let's find out what he is. Oh, he's another ratbag-looking motherfucker. Damaged by combat finishers and fear of Karagors. Otherwise, he hates grogs, invulnerable to range, savage weapon. No, no chance. That's a good thing. At least for me. And kill. There we go. No reason to have... Oop, jeez. No reason to have him if I can avoid it. Speaking of, run! Running to avoid this thing. That's not good at all. Alright, shit. There's one of those archers up there.
My eyes are yours!
There we go. Oh, I could liberate slaves doing that. How about that? That's new to me. That's new knowledge I was unaware of earlier. Okay, yeah, now that I've done that and figured out... Oh, I'm down to one. Either one of them died, or things are hitting the fan. And I'm getting too far away from them. That's another option there. Oh, there they are. If I keep them alive, they just stay there. Never mind. Never mind. Apparently, if I activate them, then they'll start trying to kill everything, and then shit hits the fan that way. Come on, there we go. Brand you. Hello. You are now my friend. Okay, I want to see if I can brand these guys over here. See if I can brand this guy. I can, and I did. Alright. I brand this guy. There we are. Just to have a little army of them just to back me up should I need them.
Got him!
I spotted him!
Okay. Okay. Oh, jeez, that didn't work. Oh, jeez, come on. There we go.
One-on-one, Ranger!
Okay, I'm trying. I was trying to brand him the entire time, and that didn't work out. But... Okay, there we go. Brand. Perfect. Alright. That worked out beautifully. I'm just gonna have him cause havoc for a little bit. While I'm running towards the main mission. If I can get Talion to do that. Thank you. Thank you for going the direction I wanted you to. I swear, I argue with Talion on his directions more than anything else. Why aren't you going up? There! That wasn't so fucking hard, was it? See? I argue with him for fucking everything. Because he doesn't want to do the things I'm telling him to do. Ooh. I see intel. And I see a live Uruk. Alright. Or you can let me get some info out of you and fuck you. Now you're mine. Alright, let's gain some intel. Let's see, we have some new guys down, or up there. We have no real new guys filling out the empty spaces that I've created thus far. But, let's learn about this guy. Bagabug Metalbeard. Well, I mean, he lives up to his name with that helmet. It's not really a beard, per se. It's more of a face plate. That, whatever. Alright, what is... Satisfied with killing three other Uruks in a brawl. Well, that's a decent way to be satisfied, I guess. No chance. That's always good. Okay, he's damaged by explosions and combat finishers and has a fear of grogs. Otherwise, he's invulnerable to stealth and ranged Wraith stun block. Okay. Counters are not effective. That's not good for me. But it's at least doable. I'll dismiss this guy. Let him live, be part of my army. There we go. Alright. Whoop. I stepped on a spider, it looks like. Oopsie doodle. Can I? Yeah, I can restore health with one of these, whatever the fuck they are. Nogrimbus, or something like that. Eh, it's close enough. There we go. The power of the Wraith. Oh, Towers the Knife. That's a name. I'm going to drink my coffee real quick. And that's probably the one that involves that other captain, the one that had the gold skull on him. Probably. I'm going to guess that. Queen Marwen holds the key to unlocking the true power of the Ringmaker, the power of command and domination. Forge an army to challenge the Black Captain. Can do. Gotta go with Tars the Knife, who has a power level of 15. Alright. It's doable. Okay.
Lady Marwen.
What the fuck was that?
You are not done yet. How did you know where to find this?
He has shown me.
You haven't told me what you want in return.
No, she has not.
To learn what you are truly capable of. Find an orc leader, make him a war chief, and all his soldiers will be yours.
That's true. We had the same thing with Ratbag.
Bring them to me, and I will show you.
She seems very tainted by an evil power. I'm pretty sure we saw this before in the actual Lord of the Rings movies, right?
We shall not build an army. We shall command one.
We'll need to find an Uruk captain to dominate and make our own.
There is a slaver near here named Grublik. We will make him serve our cause.
Ah, see, that was Grublik. That was the one we needed to deal with. Okay. That we will do. Alright, That I don't want to run into, so let's just take a little different path. Over this way. There we go. Oh, Jesus Christ. Of course, he runs over there. The cats run around different directions. Is it an actual intel, or is it...
Where there are slaves to be tortured, we will find this captain.
Yeah, that is true. Intel down here. Okay. That's what I thought. I was hoping for. That way I don't have to try and deal with those Karagors at the same time. Okay. Let's learn about this guy. Nakra the Beheader. He definitely has an armor style that suggests that. Wonders why anyone would be stupid enough not to cheat. Fair enough. Okay, invulnerable to range, damaged by explosions and combat finishers. Not a lot of vulnerables anymore, I'm noticing. But I'm also noticing no chance, so that helps. At least me. Alright, so he's over there. Shit, come on. I want to... never mind that. I'm running over here. There he is. Grublik. Invulnerable to ranged and stealth, but vulnerable to mounted beasts. Well, good thing I have a couple dozen of them right behind me. After dominating a captain, you can now press Y to issue a command. This allows you to send your branded captain to murder another captain or try to become a war chief's bodyguard. Well, well, well. That's something I can do. Alright, well, I will guess I'm supposed to do that. Alright. That explains why I wasn't able to do that one captain, though, when I got him in that sort of position. Alright, so, to make it a little easier on myself, I'm going to try and get the archer. Okay. Can I go up here quickly? That's the thing. Yep. Brand. And you're mine. Perfect. Alright,
more than I expected. More to kill before we isolate the captain.
Yep. Or I can use my archer buddy. And there is always a fire right there.
Bring me stronger stock, or it'll be you beneath the whip.
That's not good. Okay, let's go for this. And
surrender your will.
There we go. That'll work. Hey, buddy. Now you're gonna die. That did not end up good for you. Oh, come on. There we go. Perfect. And there we go. There we are. And there we go. You're gone.
And
hi there.
I can't wait to peel the flesh from your bones. Let's get started.
Or you're going to be listening to what I tell you from now on, which you're not going to be doing that anymore. Tell you that much. Well, once I eventually get you worn down enough. Okay. I have to damage you quite a bit. I still have a long way to go. There, that should do it. Knock you around a little bit. Okay. Oh, that was close. There we go.
We need him alive.
That is true. And I can do that now. Dominate. Alright, command. And we command him? We can create a power struggle mission by sending him to murder another captain. And we influence that by killing the other guy. Ah. Okay. If commanded against a war chief, the captain will attempt to become his bodyguard. This will create a power struggle mission where he'll have to prove his worth. Command your captain to infiltrate Tarz's squad. Alright, initiation. New power struggle created. Alright. Ambush Tarz by infiltrating his stronghold. Okay. Return to the game. Alright. And away you go, my friend.
It is done. He's ours.
Sorry about that, I had to cut a little bit. But apparently now we've made him a friend. And we're now going to have him make friends with Tarz. Or at least attempt to. But that'll have to be in the next episode, because I got shit I gotta do. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more, and click the like button if you like this particular video. Share and comment so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together, and I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one and the only Stray Cat playing games and apparently dominating captains so that way they can infiltrate other places that we can't necessarily go for you.